Hello Kitty fans, so I got two things to show you today. I went to Target today to get food, but I got distracted by these two really cute Hello Kitty items. So I'm going to start with this. This is a day planner. I already have two of these, but they're different Hello Kitty designs. But I always love getting these because I use them every year, so now I have 3 years worth of these to use. So basically this is a agenda for Hello Kitty. And this is what it looks like. She's holding a bunch of these little candies, and it's pink and white striped. It's a spiral day planner, and it says Hello Kitty on the bottom, and this is the back. And it's got this really cute string that keeps it, you know, closed. So when you open it, the first thing you see is all these little pieces of paper, these little notes, sticky notes. You see her little bow. You get all these really cute little notes that you can put throughout the agenda, which is super cute. I've never seen this before. You also get this Hello Kitty, it's a little thing where you can put maybe pencils and pens and other items inside of it, so it's like a Ziploc thing. And this is the first page. Then as you go through it, these are where you put in your months. So whatever you want to do, you can add that to this. Also, as you go towards the back, you can see pages for, if you want to do it per week, Monday through Sunday. It's got really cute Hello Kitty pictures. And as you get further back, you have blank pieces of paper where you can jot notes down. So this is what it looks like. It's got like little candy canisters. And then as you get further back, I believe it's just all... The rest of it is just all blank note pages. So you have sections to take notes, you have sections to write the days of the week, and then the front of it is for the months. So this is a really cute agenda. It was really cheap too. It was only like $6.99, I believe. And these are from Target, like I said before. So definitely check out Target if you need agendas, because this is just a super cute one. So that's the first thing that I got. This next thing that I've never seen before, this is a Hello Kitty, let me see what it says. First of all, this is only found at Target. So you see right here, right? This is can only be found at Target. You're not going to find this anywhere else. So basically, it's a Creative Crafts carrying case. And inside of it, you get all this material, which I will show you. I mainly got it for the case itself because it's the cutest case. So this is what it looks like. It's pretty big. This is at the back of it. This is what shows you what's inside of it. But it's so cute. It's got this silky Hello Kitty bow on it. And it's got, the whole thing is shaped like her head. So it's so cute. And it's a, like a heavy cardboard material. So I wouldn't suggest putting anything heavy in it. It's mostly to carry around craft material. And then it's got a sturdy pink handle on the top. So let me show you what's inside of it. So what it comes with is this huge bag of like cotton material. I guess this is if you want to make like a pillow. So you get that with it. Get all this different color string. So it's all different colors, red, blues, pinks, greens, whites, blacks, and yellows. You also get this sewing kit. Comes with a tape measure, a thimble, scissors, needles, all you need to do crafts and sewing. You also get this material. It's like felt material. It's pink, reds. Get these little flowers, and then you get a stencil of Hello Kitty. I'm not sure what these wood things are. And then these are the instructions, which shows you how to sew. It shows you how to create your own Hello Kitty pillow. It also shows you how to do different kind of knots. It says there's a section where if you want to know how to make bracelets. And then the back of it shows you how to do cross stitching, which is what that stencil thing was for. So it gives you all these different ideas to make a bunch of different things with all the material they gave you. So this is like an awesome thing. It's really cool that it's only at Target. And this was $14 for this. So definitely check out Target. They just got this in. I thought it was really cute. And I hope you guys liked it. Thanks, guys. Bye.